Hi, I'm Jeff, and I'd like to tell you a Bible story. The Bible's a big book, but it can be broken up into two main parts. There's the Old Testament, full of stories about God and his relationship with the nation of Israel, and the New Testament, full of stories about Jesus and his followers. Today's story, the story of the incredible lunch, can be found in the New Testament, in the book of John, chapter 6. When Jesus was walking around on earth, groups of people would follow him because they wanted to hear what he was teaching, and they wanted to see him heal people. At one point, Jesus walked up on a mountainside and he turned around and there were over 5,000 people waiting to listen to Jesus, to be taught by Jesus. Well, Jesus turned to one of his followers, one of his disciples, a man named Philip. And he said to Philip, "Philip, where are we going to buy bread for all of these people to eat?" Because it was about lunchtime and people were going to start getting hungry. But the Bible says something interesting. It says Jesus knew the answer already, but he wanted to test Philip to see what Philip believed. Well, this is what Philip believed. Philip said, "Bread for all of these people? Jesus, it would take as much money, half the amount of money I make in a year, just to give them each a little bit of crumb. We can't give all of these people bread." And just at that time, another disciple, a disciple named Andrew, came up. And Andrew had run into a little boy who had his lunch. And that little boy had given that lunch to Andrew to give to Jesus. And Andrew said, "We have this, and it's 5 barley loaves, 5 little loaves of bread, and 2 fish." The disciples looked around at all of these people and said, "But that's not enough for all of these people." But Jesus took that. He took the 5 loaves and the 2 fish. And the Bible says, he said, "Have the people all sit down on the grass." So the disciple had all of those people, over 5,000 people, sit down on the grass. Jesus took the bread. He gave thanks to God for the bread. And then he handed those 5 loaves to the disciples and said, "Give each person as much as they wanted." The disciples, they took these 5 little loaves and started giving out to people, giving out to people, giving out to people. Sure enough, there was plenty of bread for over 5,000 people. And then Jesus took the 2 fish. He thanked God for those 2 fish, gave them to his disciples, and they cooked them. And then they started giving pieces to people. And everyone had as much as they wanted. Over 5,000 people were fed by 5 loaves and 2 fish. A matter of fact, at the end of the big gathering, they thought, "Let's get the leftovers." And there were 12 baskets of leftovers. 12 baskets of leftovers. 5,000 people fed, all from 5 loaves and 2 fish. 5 loaves and 2 fish. I love this story. The story of the incredible lunch. Because it reminds me that with God, there's always enough. I don't have to be greedy and I don't have to be selfish. I can trust him to give me just what I need. Thanks for joining me. We'll see you next time.